Hi. Hello. So if any video were to get me canceled, it's gonna be this one. But I felt the need to talk about this subject because I have some opinions on it. Also, if I make any jokes throughout this video, that's my way of coping with topics. I don't mean to be an asshole, and I'm sorry if that comes off as offensive. We're gonna be talking about the issues surrounding anti-shipping and pro-shipping that have been going on Twitter, on just in the communities. If you want to hear my opinion involving anti-shipping and pro-shipping, which should not be important, by the way, in this video, I don't have an opinion on that. I have friends who are anti-shipping, I have friends who are pro-shipping, or at least I think I do, I don't know. I don't care their opinions. I like a person for their personality, and if we have something in common, I don't care about the things we don't have in common, I don't care about their opinions on those certain things, unless they are harassing people, which is what we're getting into in this video. I had a fun, nice video to post this week, and then I found out on Twitter that people had killed themselves over being harassed by anti-shippers. I'm gonna try and be as middle ground as possible in this video, but after looking into this, it's gonna be hard for me to do that. Seeing someone say online that someone deserved to kill themselves, it's beyond my fucking comprehension. And I've made videos on antis in the past. These videos are private, by the way.
I genuinely don't understand why people have to dislike a group for them enjoying something. Like, even when I disliked Bakudeku, I didn't go say, oh my god, Bakudeku shippers, they're so fucking shitty. I don't want this idea to get to the Bakudeku shippers. I hate the Bakudeku shippers. Can you believe them? Oh my fucking god. Why are people like that?
I'm gonna be reading some of the tweets by people. Okay, I got caught in a pro ship wormhole and made myself angry. I hate you weirdos with such an extreme passion like I could, and if given the chance, would cause extreme harm to you and feel no form of guilt. I just sent some graphic tweets to these weirdos, so if I get suspended, I will see you guys soon. I hope this guy's parents abuses their ass. The fact that this coming up one is like one of the least bad ones says a lot. I have it in my card, but I know y'all don't read those like you should, so yeah, if you're a pro shipper, literally please fucking hard block me and also die. Oh, this is from the same person, never mind, they're not that great. Me telling pro shippers to I should not say these things on a video. This will get taken down so fast. The fact that if I say the things these people are tweeting in a video, this will probably get taken down or reported, even though the people will probably report it anyways. Me telling pro shippers to KYS is merely a suggestion. If they take it upon themselves to act on it, that's on them. And I'll say they deserve it. To hell with them all. Trigger warning, suicide. If you're a pro shipper who draws fucking incest NSFW, then every mental breakdown and suicidal thought is deserved. It's a step in the right direction. The right direction being, oh my god.
Editing Vic here. Imagine putting trigger warning suicide on something where you're telling someone to kill themselves. Like, obviously you care about triggering a suicidal person if you're telling someone to jump off a building.
Listen, cyberbullying by people you actually know IRL and see every day, real, yes, I agree. Cyberbullying by people you don't know, have not, and will never ever meet, not real. Seek help. You all can be mad at me for this, but as someone who has gotten bullied IRL and online by people I know and online by people I don't know, I can tell you which is actually harmful and which affects you more. I promise someone saying you're weird and gross for being a pro shipper is not going to make you want to KYS, I promise. Well, that has been proven very wrong.
Not to mention when they're saying online doesn't affect you as much, they fail to take into account some people make their livelihoods online. Like when people were harassing voice actors, they didn't take into account the fact that if a voice actor's reputation is tarnished, their career can be over and they lose their livelihood. I made a video about this. If you want to check it out, link in description.
I make fun of pro shippers sometimes, but they don't have a fucking death count. I know of 3 suicides, 5 suicide attempts, multiple hospitalizations and institutionalizations, and antis still believe they're somehow normal and not deranged sociopaths. It's gonna have to take actual consequences to scare them into humanity. Expulsions, arrest, contacting parents, etc. IDK, therapy? They need to reconnect with reality instead of a destructive echo chamber that gives them the adrenaline fix they crave. It's crazy. I'm gonna give you my example of when I've been attacked by people. This is what happened with me. Literally, both times I've been attacked by people, I just said, hey, let's not harass people. Like, it still hasn't hit me that a person died because of this. Like, it's still, it hasn't hit me. It's gonna get there. It's gonna get there. Like, I'm genuinely fucking pissed. And eventually it'll hit the point where I'm mad and I'm upset. Before you tweet, before you type, before you choose to say anything online, just think to yourself, would you say this to someone's face? Would you say to someone's face, oh, I'd push you down a flight of stairs? Would you say to someone's face, oh, if you do this or this or this, you deserve to die? Would you say to their face, like, all these things that you are typing on a keyboard to them? The internet has made so many people apathetic, and it has made a lot of people forget that there are people on the other side of a screen. I am a person on the other side of the screen. You're a person on the other side of the screen that I'm talking to. Hi. Hello, I hope you're having a good day right now. Unless you're harassing someone, then, I mean, I hope you're all right, and I hope you stop harassing people. And we both can do better. Every day can be better. We're both, you know, existing on different sides of a screen right now. And you need to remember that when you start talking to people online, that you are not talking to just text. You are talking to another person. Your words can affect that person, and if you would not say those words out loud to another person, you probably should not type them. And if you're one of the people who's been harassed and are just feel hopeless, shoot me a DM. Talk to me on Twitter. I'm here for you. The world isn't ending. I mean, it may feel like it's ending. It may feel like you're a piece of shit because everyone's calling you a piece of shit, but you're not. You just have a group of people who are in an echo chamber harassing you, and it'll get better. You are not a shitty person for existing. New happy video in a couple days. I stream every Monday, Wednesday, Friday on Twitch. New videos every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. See you later, guys. Goodbye.